Use the power of a quotient property to simplify the expression. Notice you have x squared divided by y all applied to the third power. So what happens here is you can distribute this 3 to both the x squared and the y. So it's going to be x squared and then to the third power over y to the third power. So x squared to the third, remember you multiply these powers, so it's going to be x to the sixth over y to the third. And that's your answer.